In the year of 2020, a new virus came our way. We knew what must be done, and so to help, we hid away. Old habits became extinct, and they made way for the new. And every simple act of kindness was now given its due.
The Nightingale Hospital, based at the Excel Exhibition Centre in London, was constructed in just 9 days.
Buildings were lit up in blue, the colour of the NHS. Thousands of people opened their windows and doors to applaud NHS staff who are working on the front line of this coronavirus crisis.
In residential streets across the UK, people have come onto their doorsteps to clap for carers.
Captain Tom Moore set out to raise £1,000 for the NHS. He's raised just a little bit more than that.
He's a 99-year-old war vet. He's a one-man fundraising machine.
Thanks, Captain Tom!
Thank you all very much.
Hello.
Is it me you're looking for?
We're living in a world now where working from home, that teleworking phenomenon, is something we all have to deal with.
Let's just join you into the meeting. Yes, I can see you. Hang on. No, you're on mute.
But I'm frozen.
So many of the nurses and doctors and consultants, as well as cleaners, the helping hands guiding us through this storm, are black, Asian, and minority ethnic.
The future holds unexposed danger, but no stress. Humankind is no stranger to progress. And as we've proven, when we collaborate, progress follows fast.
This is One Voice with One Message. Black Lives Matter.
...2020, a year we will never forget. But we can make the new year a year of hope.
Happy New Year. Our planet is unique, a living world of diversity and wonder. It's also fragile. With a new year comes the opportunity for change. And if we act in 2021, we can make a world of difference. Together, we can turn things around. Together, we can restore our fragile home and make it a happy new year for all the inhabitants of planet Earth.